Yeah, Reggie, one of the points that Jason made after the game was that once the third quarter unfolded, you guys probably shot too many three-pointers after missing a few in a row. Do you agree with that assessment? And was there a point in there where you might have realized that you guys were doing that?
Yeah, I definitely agree. Coming out in the third, we was taking some early looks from the three-point line when we could have drove the ball to be able to get into the lane. Yeah, so it pretty much just started off with that, and it was just able to get out in transition and get the ball going.
Reggie, and overall, why do you just feel like the dam kind of broke in the third quarter after halftime?
We know how good they are as a third quarter team. It's just something that just slipped away from us as the game just continued to go on. In the third quarter, they came out. I mean, they held us to what? How many points they held us to? What, like 13 or something like that?
15.
But, yeah. And that came from a lot of us taking early threes, and, you know, they got them going.
Reggie, they had 62 points in the paint. Obviously, Kevon Looney had the 90 he had. Do you think defensively you guys overreacted to the three-point line a little bit too much?
For them, you saying?
Yeah, defensively, you guys playing them, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, we shouldn't, you know, it was some of our little small breakdowns, you know, stepping up to the big when somebody coming into the paint, getting easy drop-offs and stuff like that. We know how tough they are as an opponent to guard them from the three-point line, but we just made little mistakes of stepping up and, you know, giving him easy buckets around the rim.
Jay Kidd said you guys don't play defense when you can't score. He felt like that's kind of what happened in the second half. You know, you're obviously one of the stoppers on this team. I'm curious your reaction to that.
I mean, that's what Coach C, that's what happened. But, I mean, I don't think it took away from us, you know, as competing. We probably didn't see some shots going in, and we probably was a little bit lackadaisical on the rotations or something like that because we didn't see shots going in. But as a coach, if you see that, I'm sure that's what happened.
You have stitches in your eye here?
Mm-hmm.
How many?
I don't know exactly how many he put in here, but it was just a little contact. I mean, it's playoffs. It's going to be physical out there. So got stitched up, be ready to go next game.
Reggie, what was said amongst you all as teammates after this game? You had a 19-point lead, and obviously they got everything going there in the third quarter and won it.
We've been in this position before. We was just in it last series. Going back home, we got some of the best fans in the world. They're going to be there to support us. They're going to give us a lot of energy. We just got to come out with a great mindset that we can be able to pull away to at home and, you know, be back here in San Fran to be able to, you know, compete for game 5.